Welcome to AI Dungeon, fellas.
Now, I've got no idea what this is. I'm totally, the wool's been pulled over my eyes.
I'll tell you for now is it's a text-based game, and it's running off a big AI server.
Text-based, I like games with really good graphics and cool gameplay mechanics, but...
Well, you get none of that here. You gotta use your imagination.
This already is -5 for me if I don't have it.
Look at that beautiful ASCII art, though.
Yeah, but dude, if
it's an AI dungeon.
Hold on. If I don't have magic spells or kill wizards or
well,
orcs,
then we'll pick fantasy. You ready?
All right.
Yeah. Let's
we're gonna
do
pick
it.
Fantasy. Yeah, pick like, a character.
You
want to
be? What do you want to be?
Definitely a sweet wizard.
Okay.
All right.
You are Wizardo the Foolish, a wizard living in the kingdom of Larian. You have a staff and a spell book. You finish your journey and finally arrive at the ruin you've been looking for. You look around and see that it's not much different than when you left it. A few of the walls have fallen down, but they aren't large enough to make any sort of entrance or exit.
What should I do, Zach?
Body slam. No, right, charge the wall.
Charge the wall.
You're a wizard and you're gonna charge the wall?
This guy's a linebacker.
You rush forward with your staff.
And swing it in an arc towards the wall. It takes a couple swings before you manage to break through the stone.
Oh my God.
Damn. And then you find yourself standing on the other side. The door is locked, so you try another option.
Pull a key out of your beard.
Now what?
You grab your beard and pull out a small key. You turn around and throw it at the lock. It works! You pull out your staff and begin casting fireballs at the guards outside. You continue to cast fireballs at them until they finally give up and run back outside. Once again, you've accomplished your goal.
Okay, so, wait, I'm gonna say, look at,
spit on the ground in victory. This wizard's a piece of shit.
He's wizard.
You spit on the ground in triumph. Your work here is done.
How does he know?
No, I just say go home.
Go home.
Okay, go home.
That's a grand adventure.